my mana.
Praise Inaruk! You've got them all! You've done me a great service, strange one. I think you will find my prices reasonable. Very reasonable, indeed. But that is but a small gift compared to this one. Here, take it. It looks to be a simple stone, but I assure you it is much, much more. Don't let its appearance fool you. Can't you feel it? The slight pulse? The way your heart races when you hold it? The way it stirs up hateful memories? Invigorates them? It's a piece of a god. A piece of Inaruk himself, Prince of Hate. It was torn from the Dark One's body in a long-forgotten battle, and it still retains a portion of his power. I came across it by chance, if you can believe it. I had no idea what it was. And for the past 5 decades, I carried it with me, not knowing its power. Not knowing why my vision would sometimes blur to red, why I would become enraged at others, and why my rage could only be satisfied with bloodshed. I was not strong enough to fight its power. Ever. I've tried to rid myself of it hundreds of times, but it always finds its way back to me. There has been no escaping it. Until now. These 7 curiosities you have brought me are pieces of an incantation. Perhaps now I can be free of that accursed stone. The stone is now yours. You'll find you cannot give it back to me. It is bound to you now. But do not despair. Your fate will be different than mine, for you are stronger than I am. Much stronger. And I am certain your will can resist the stone's power. Even the power of a god. And such a stone could prove useful to you. It is a piece of Inoruk. And such a thing may be on your journey. Enough of this. Our deal is concluded. If you wish to buy something, you will find my price is almost a steal. It is the least I can do for the freedom you have given me.